Friends, let's start this video with Amrit Vani. The day you understand that you are responsible for your victory and the defeat in life, no one can stop you from being successful. I, Hit Kumar, an electrical expert, I have providing you regarding the meal related POR operations. Let us know about the POR mechanical parts and other auxiliary parts. Friends, we learned about meal features, meal operation and meal mechanical parts in the video. We also learned about the mechanical parts and other important auxiliary parts used in the meal on our channel. Friends, today we will know about the POR section of the meal, whose list of points is POR functions, POR components, POR constructions, Eisenhower roll functions, Eisenhower roll constructions, three roll feeder components, three roll feeder constructions, hydraulic sharing machine functions, hydraulic sharing machine construction, carryover table, coil settle at ETR, coil car at ETR. Now let us know about the POR section one by one. First, POR function. To uncoil the strip and maintain the required back tension during first pass rolling. Now let us know about the its component: A, mandrel assembly; B, sliding base; C, sub base; D, drive; E, extension segments. Now becomes construction one by one. First, mandrel assembly. It is four fabricated steel segments with tapered inner surfaces, arranged to slide on cast steel spreader mounted on the mandrel shaft. It is hollow forged steel mandrel shaft mounted on anti-friction roller bearing. Mandrels are expanded by a rotating hydraulic cylinder connected to a center shaft at the back end of the drive side. Now, second point is the sliding base. Mandrel assembly is mounted on the welded steel sliding base. Second, the sliding base is traversed by a hydraulic cylinder for the strip centering. Third is sub base. Fabricated fixed base foundation mounted, and the includes phosphorus bronze liners. Here is the important points. The sub base of the material is the phosphorus bronze, copper alloy containing tin and the phosphorus. Next point is drive. How to drive the POR sections, POR mandrels. And POR moves by the drives in closed welded steel case with the helical gears, drive motor and the disc brake fixed mounted. Now fifth point is the extended segment. The extended segments of the dia is 610 mm to 630 mm. It is fabricated steel extension segments to accommodate coils with the IT 610 to 630 mm. Now discuss about the Eisenhower roll functions. Eisenhower roll functions to hold the outside coil wrap
and the assist in the initial coil opening and the threading. Its components is the frame and rod. Now discuss about the construction. First, a frame. Frame is a welded steel frame mounted on the payoff rail sliding frame. The facility is the up and down by the hydraulic cylinder. Second one is roll. It is a steel hollow roll and driven by the hydraulic motor. Its specification, roll diameter is the 250 mm and roll barrel length is the 600 mm. To cut the strip of the coil and guide the strip end into the three feeder rolls. Its component, a frame, b apron. Constructions of a frame, welded steel frame mounted on adjacent structure, three coil feeder. An apron is the pivoted and the extended apron with the hardened steel blades. Up and down movement by the hydraulic cylinder. Telescopic movement by hydraulic cylinder. Here is the important point of the telescopic movement. What is telescopic movement? It means one side slides on the second roll. Now discuss about the three roll feeder. Its function is to flatten the strip's head for easy threading and feed the strips further into the mill. Its component is the frame, pinch rolls and flattener roll. Constructions. First, frame. It is fabricated a steel structure duly machined, foundation mounted base frame. Second is the pinch roll. Two pinch rolls chrome plated, top roll offset and the driven with the hydraulic motor. Top roll up and down movement by the hydraulic cylinder. It is important point here, pinch roll is chrome plated. Next one is the flattener roll. This chrome plated roll mounted in roller bearings, pivoted by a pair of hydraulic cylinders. Its specification, pinch roll diameter 406 to 508 mm. Flattener roll diameters as like a work roll dia. It is approx to 385 mm. Now discuss about the hydraulic shearing machines. Its functions to cut the strips. Components are the frame and shear blades. Now discuss about the constructions. It is fabricated a steel structure duly machined and the hydraulic operated upcut types. Next one is the shear blades. Shear blades is type of SCSCR steel blades. What is meaning of SCSCR blades? SCSCR meaning high carbon, high chromium steel. It is designed to utilize all four cutting edges for the sheets. You can see here how to function of the shear blades and how to cut the sheets. Now, carryover table. Its functions to support the strips over the ETR during the first pass, threading and the rolling. Its component is the frame and apron. Now discuss about the construction. First, frame. It is fabricated steel structure and the apron table is the telescopic apron. We have already discussed about the telescopic apron. It is operated by hydraulic. Now the coil saddle at ETR. Its functions to store coil accesses by the coil car at ETR. Its component is the frame protective pads. Constructions, first frame heavy welded steel and the foundation mounted. And the protective pads is the nylon pad liners bolted to the frame. This type of nylon uses on the mill for the coil saddle at ETR, DTR or POR. Friends, I hope you got information about the POR section. So share this knowledge with at least one friend. We will meet again in the next video on the same channel. Till namaskar, stay healthy and safe wherever you are. Thank you. Subscribe kare, like kare, share kare aur bell button dabaye. Thank you.